Good afternoon, shooting fans, and welcome to the Fort Benning International Shooting Range here in Fort Benning, Georgia, USA, for the first final of the day, 50-meter rifle, three positions women. USA's 2009 World Cup final bronze medalist, Jamie Beyerle, showed us what strength and determination is all about. The four-time World Cup medalist entered into the final with a six-point advantage over her competitors, with a total of 591 points and in first place. Although having a terrible sinus infection, Beyerle didn't let that stop her. The 25-year-old shooter shot a great 10.6 on her third shot, keeping the lead. Shooting a 7.9 on her eighth shot lessened the margin between herself and the People's Republic of China's Wu Liuxi. Only 9/10 of a point between the two, with two shots to go. Beyerle focused in on the situation, nailing a great 10.8 on her ninth shot, and finished the final in first place with a total of 687.7 points in her second World Cup gold medal. The People's Republic of China's 2005 World Cup final gold medalist, Wu Liuxi, entered into the final in second place with a total of 585 points and a six-point disadvantage from USA's Beyerle. The two-time 2010 World Cup gold medalist started off the final shooting a 10.7, followed by a 10.6 and a 10.5. A great weight to start, yet it wasn't enough to catch Beyerle. Wu, currently ranked number one in the world for 50-meter three positions women, finished the final with a total of 686.0 points in the second World Cup silver medal of the week here in Fort Benning. Bronze medal went to Wu's teammate, People's Republic of China's 23-year-old shooter, Zhang Feng, who entered into the final with a total of 583 points. Zhang, who just recently finished in fourth during the World Cup in Beijing, shot strong throughout the final and finished winning her very first World Cup medal, the bronze, with a total of 683.3 points. Fourth place went to India's Laja Goswami. The 21-year-old shooter shot the best score of the final with a total of 101.1 points and finishing with a total of 682.1 points. Fifth place went to Japan's 29-year-old shooter Seiko Iwata with a total of 680.6 points. Sixth place went to USA's 25-year-old shooter, Amy Sowash, with a total of 679.9 points. And it was a shoot-off to determine seventh place between Norway's 20-year-old shooter, Ingrid Stupsen, and Finland's 31-year-old shooter, Mario Ulikika, who entered into her first final round of a World Cup. Stupsen, shooting a 10.7, overtook Ulikika, who shot a 10.4, and finishing with a total of 677.9 points.